Holy nuts! A giant freaking robot just walked by here like it was nothing. Now I've seen everything.
Officer.
Legend himself. Way to give it to the Institute. You're like my hero or something.
You there. We need to talk.
Is there a problem?
The problem is that I've learned that you killed my son Nelson. Is this true?
I didn't kill Nelson. Whoever told you that was lying.
You are an easy target for anyone trying to shift blame off themselves. If it wasn't you, then who was it? Do you know who killed Nelson?
I want to know who told you it was me.
I heard it from Morosky. Low-life Kim Pusher from Good Neighbor. Maybe he has some reason to bring trouble down on you. So, do you know anything about who killed Nelson?
I heard it was Morosky. Nelson was buying chems from him.
I know he was. And now it makes sense why Morosky would try to put the blame on you. That bastard needs to pay. And you can't be too happy about him pinning this on you, right? I'll pay you 400 caps to take care of him. We both win. What do you say?
Throw in another 200 caps and I'll take care of Morosky for you.
600 caps. You have an awfully high opinion of yourself.
Here we go.
Quiet, you feet. All right, you. Tell me, Diamond City Radio? It's terrible, yes? Makes you want...
So, what's the issue?
Have you not listened? This DJ Travis, he's terrible. Makes me want to go back in time and prevent radio from ever being invented.
Vadim.
It's true. Don't listen to my brother. Someone needs to get rid of him. We need a new DJ for the radio.
I don't think many would notice if he, you know,
disappeared.
Sounds good to me.
All right. Now, it has to be done quietly. No money.
All right. That's in... Vadim isn't serious. He doesn't really want to kill Travis.
Okay, what's really going on here?
Sorry, we were just joking around a bit.
It's true. Only jokes. Travis is a good friend. Yefim and I worry about him.
Well, Travis, he means well, but he does not have the confidence he needs for that job, or anything else, really. And so he's always awkward. He does not believe in himself, you see? He expects he will fail at everything, and so he does.
Well, that can always be turned around.
Exactly. This is what I'm telling Yefim. Go on, spoil sport. Go back to working. We will figure out how to help Travis. Come, you. Meet me in back room. We discuss...
God, did you see that explosion? The old CIT ruins, they're
just a big crater now.
I think you've listened to me drone on enough.
Paul.
Here to find a new way to ruin my life? Man has to fight for what's his. Only rule I ever stuck by.
Bye.
I wanted so much more from my life than this. Ugh.
Don't let my husband drag you into any of his nonsense.
You look tired. Need a room?
Gonna pass.
Suit yourself.
Hi there. You can order drinks and food here or at the bar.
What do you want, Vadim?
I am glad you are willing to help. Unlike my deadbeat brother, Travis is a good guy. He deserves better life.
So, what did you have in mind? I'm gonna need some more in the way of details.
Ever been in bar fight?
Haven't met a man I couldn't lay out.
Excellent! Because you are going to help Travis win his first fight. I want to stage fight here in Dugout. Nothing too serious. We make sure Travis wins and feels good about himself after. I want you to be there to help make it look real. What do you think? Sound good to you?
Gonna need some more information.
Okay. I have contacts. People I can count on. Real tough looking. But they confront Travis here at Dugout. You step in and give him food, then you and Travis...
Right.
Simple.
If the goons are getting...
All right, fine. You get cut.
I thought Travis was your friend. Is it?
Do not think I miss your...
Uh-huh. All right. Mommy.
I have...
Uh-huh.
Luck's a fickle thing. Gotta hold on to it when it comes.
Paul and I have a child. I don't know if but not one.
If you're hungry, we sell food.
Mayor McDonald was sent all along. Danny Solo. Who?
Who else you might have killed?
I think you've listened to me.
brother. You hold on to that.
Get this straight. There was an old Chinese submarine in the harbor? Jeez, now I heard everything.
Hey there.
Jeez Louise, that's some tin can.
Oh, jeez.
I am so happy to see you again. I got all kinds of candy if you're interested.
What other...
Well, you got your medicinal shit. Mentats are... Mm-hmm. Fuck. Just try it all.
Not today.
Of course, of course.
How's it going?
I'll take a look.
Let me know if you want to trade.
Spare me any sob stories. This is a hotel, not a charity, and we in...
You want a room? Claire runs the desk. Give her something to do besides breathing down my neck.
Hey, Murawski.
What? You got an itch or something? Talk to my associate, Fred Allen. Our selection ain't what it used to be, but the boy makes a decent can. Got a reason you're in my office?
Excuse me.
Look,
hotel ain't what it used to be. But don't go shooting it up.
He's got a temper. Hates people.
You wanna be on your way, Ace?
Let me offer you some advice. You're always up until you're down in this neighborhood.
Hey, buddy.
Greetings, buddy. Care to wet your whistle? Or do you...
Do you know where I can find any more recipes?
You might want to check with the... Would you like a cold?
So McDonough was a simp after all.
Good to see you. No trouble here. Just doing a supply run.
You think the top brass wants out here?
Holy shit. Now that is some awesome.
しますか?
にしますか?
Brass want us out here as a goodwill effort?
So McDonough was a synth after all.
You didn't make it too. Here's what I owe you. As far as I'm concerned, this is the last time we ever need to speak.
If you insist on embarrassing yourself with alcohol, I'm programmed to...
Why, hello there. So lovely to see more young people.
Hey there, pal.
Oh,
not so tough once you're not on the air.
I'm here to give you a hand.
I mean, I'm not really...
I have no idea!
Uh-huh.
I just wish they'd go away.
Let's do something about this, then.
No, with these men, it could... Well, it
Uh-huh. Don't worry.
Well?
Hey there, pal.
I'm sorry. You say something.
Hi. There.
I said, that's enough. Leave me alone.
Look at you. Let me think.
Hey.
Get lost.
I need it. Leave me alone.
Sounds like you were thinking about saying, or else. Were you, Travis? Were you gonna say, or else? I'm wondering what comes after that. What you gonna do, little man?
I'll beat you up!
Big mistake, Travis. I'm gonna destroy you and your friend here.
Why am I doing this?
Powering weapons!
Beat it, pal!
You know,
Travis,
this is such a bad idea.
It's like the air's life, you know?
Probably just the radioactive fallout.
This is such a bad idea. This is such a bad idea.
Hi.
Beat it, pal.
Get lost.
Travis.
Why am I doing this? This is such a bad idea.
I can't believe it! We did it!
I knew you had it in you!
I can't... I've got things to...
I think that went well! Ready for next part of foolproof?
Bring it on!
Good. You have seen Scarlet, yes? She has worked here for some time.
Right.
Now, I am just simple bartender, but I see things. If someone who was not...
I could have a chat with her.
Yes. Just do it, and you and...
Yeah.
We all pitched in.
We want you to have this.
You're a hero.
You're a hero.
You know that?
I wanted so much more from my life than this.
Protection from Commonwealth weaponry!
Synth-free shop, right here!
Miss?
I'm on a break right now.
Actually, I'd like to talk to you about Travis, if you have a moment.
Travis? Really? Did he mention me? Yeah, I heard about the fight. Travis was... Well, he was brave.
Yeah. Absolutely. You should really pay him a visit.
You think? I mean, I've definitely noticed him. Maybe... No. No, I couldn't just go over there.
Travis is a nice guy. I can tell that you like him. And I think he likes you. Just go talk to him.
Okay, I will. I'll go see him now. Thanks.
I'm just gonna shop somewhere else.
I knew it. He was up to no good, and look what's happened now. You've got to help. I can't do it. You've got to help me. Please, talk to Travis. Find out where they've taken Vadim.
Hey, Yefim.
Tell me if you need a room. Otherwise, the bar is over there.
What's going on?
I need your help. Vadim's been kidnapped by Bull.
That's not funny.
I'm not joking around, Travis. This is serious.
Wait.
Oh.
No, Travis. This is between Vadim.
But if I hadn't gotten into that fight... Look, I don't really... If Vadim is... Mm-hmm.
All right.
Good. I've heard enough to... And then we can break. I'll...
I'm on a break right now.
Brotherhood of Steel guys ain't too bad. Spent plenty of money.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Hi.
Thank you. I didn't know of any...
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Vadim.
You... and Travis, I am surprised to see you here.
Hey, Vadim. I'm glad you're safe.
How did you get roped into this?
I wasn't forced or anything. I wanted to help.
Ha ha! You are full of surprises, my friend.
Hey there.
Man, what a day, huh?
Hey, listen. This has been...
You came through it all, bro.
Thanks.
Uh-huh.
After all this.
Right.
Like, that's nothing, anyway.
Uh-huh.